Hey Ravens, welcome to GameDay Northwest. I'm Jay Curl with CJ Vredenberg. Halloween night sure was cold, but that didn't stop Raven Nation from supporting soccer in their costumes. The Olathe Northwest boys soccer team unfortunately lost against a tough Blue Valley West team, dropping the game 3-0 and a chance to play in the state semis Friday. The Ravens had chances to score, but the boys couldn't quite get the ball in the back of the net. The team finished 16-1-2, only dropping one match of the entire season. Congrats guys on a great season. Even with a tough defeat Tuesday night, several Ravens received postseason awards, including Evan Kalopek with Sunflower League Defender of the Year, Caleb Ragland taking home Sunflower League Midfielder of the Year, and Chase Klusman with Sunflower League Forward of the Year. Well done, boys.
Last Saturday, our Raven volleyball team traveled to Topeka for state and did the unthinkable, winning back-to-back state championships. They went through Hutchinson, Manhattan, Blue Valley North on Friday to get to the finals. Defeating Washburn Rural, they advanced to the championship for a rematch of last year's game against Blue Valley West. After winning the first 6 points of the set, building an early lead, the Ravens would win a set 25-18. It was a close battle in the second set. Blue Valley West was up 16-11 before the Ravens rattled off an amazing 11 straight points on the way to another 25-18 victory, clinching back-to-back state titles. This is the first time any sports team has gone back-to-back in Northwest history. Throughout the tournament, the girls only dropped one set.
We're actually younger than the team that we had last year. So we had some younger players that are maybe sophomores or juniors that had to step up, and a freshman that had to step up and play at a high level. And credit to them because they worked their tails off all season long.
Last year it was kind of like we had a lot of motivation and our team was really good, so a lot of people were expecting us to win. But this year no one thought we were going to be as good, so I'm just really proud of the way we came out, and it felt different because we had something to prove. We had a title to hold and we did it, so I'm proud of that.
The football team took on Shawnee Mission South Raiders for the second week in a row. In true Northwest fashion, the Ravens came out strong and held their own throughout the entire game, beating the Raiders 34-8.
The Ravens came out ready to win their very first playoff game. The first play of the game started off well when Braden Cook bombs a pass to Weston Davis, setting up in good field position with a 35-yard gain. The next play, Andrew Dumas dodges multiple tacklers and sets up for Ravens' very first touchdown of the game. Minutes later, the Ravens are dangerously close to scoring. Trevor Adams slams through the line, smashes the running back, and loses the Raiders 4 yards. After that, Jack Parks makes a leaping catch for a Ravens killer first down. On defense, Trevor Adams blitzes, catching the running back off guard and causing a fumble. To finish the game, we hand the ball to John Bowman, who scored the final touchdown of the night. Last Saturday, two of our very own Ravens, Ashton Dane and Leah Wellman, placed 31st and 67th at the state cross-country meet held at Rimrock Farms. Great job, ladies. And that's all for sports this week. Back to the desk.